7, 3. Okay, I think you can see the board. Y equals to A cos ln X, the most important math. Y is equal to A cosine ln X. A cosine ln X plus B sine ln X. B sine ln X. This is given. Okay. I'm not going to write down the proof, or will I write down? Okay, I'm writing the proof. X square y2, we have to prove that x square y2, you can see the board. Yes, you can see x square y2 plus xy1 plus xy1 plus y is equal to 0. We have to prove this. Okay. Okay, so let's try to do the math. Okay, what will we do? We'll have just we write down or let me know y1 equals to what? Let me know. Y1 equals to what? B sin ln X is okay. Y1 equals to what? Can you please let me know? It is A, will be kept as it is. Okay. It is a coefficient. Cos X equals to what? Let me know. Cos X equals to minus. So we are giving minus here. Minus sin X. Is it cos x equals to minus sin x? Okay, now let me know. It is x, so it is 1 by x. Talk to me. Have you got it? Or will I show it? I mean, it will be d by dx ln x. Okay, d by dx ln x. Okay, see the next part. It is b. Let me know what is sin x. Sin x is cosine x, right? Sin x is cosine x. What is x? What is x in this math? Here x is ln x, right? So what is the differentiation of ln x? Is 1 by x. 1 by x. 1 by x. Okay, now you see, if I go for differentiating this, that is u by v. Always remember one thing, that in this exercise 9.7, we'll avoid by hook or by crook the formula of u by v. We'll avoid it. Okay. So how we can avoid it? Yes, we know how to avoid it. One day or too many days, I told you, if there is any fraction, what will you do? You will multiply both the sides, okay, by the denominator. So we can multiply to avoid the fraction by x. So xy1, you see, xy1, have you got me? And we are getting here only minus a sine ln x. We are getting here only b cosine ln X. Just let me know who has failed to understand. What I have done? I have multiplied both the sides by X to avoid fraction. Fraction means U by V. So it becomes a little bit tough for anyone, okay, to get two formulas of U by V in one math, okay? Anyway, you see again. Okay, very good. If we differentiate it, what will be our result? It is U, it is V, right? It is U, it is V, is it? Are you getting me? So first one is U, second one is V. Very good. So X, write down with me, d by dx, y1, okay? Plus y1 d by dx x. Is it the formula of uv? Uv x derivative of v derivative of u, right? Is equal to, in the same way, this is minus a. What is sine x? Sine x equals to what? Cosine x. Cosine x. Now let me know, what is ln x? Ln x is 1 by x. Now it is plus b. It is b. Cosine x. What is cosine x? Minus sine x. So I can write here b minus b sine ln x into 1 by x. Please talk to me if you fail anywhere to understand. Okay, I repeat. You see, this is b, this is b. Cosine x equals to minus sine x. This is minus. And ln x is 1 by x. Is it? Okay, it is. Now you see, it is x, x. What is the differentiation of y1? Who can tell me?
Y2.
Very good, it is y2. Now you see, x is 1. So we are left with only y1, right? Here, we are getting minus a cosine ln x by x minus b sine ln x by x. Have you got me? After that, we can get x here. So please see, x into x, that is x square. I'm going to multiply both the sides by x. So it is x square y2, x square y2 plus x y1 is equal to, we can take minus common. So we are getting a cosine ln x plus b sine ln x. Is it? Now, can you please let me know what was given as for y?
A cos ln x plus b sine ln x.
X square y2 x y1, we can write it is minus y. Minus minus is value is y, which was given in the question, right? It was y. Can you remember, please? So we can write down now x square y2 plus x y1 plus y is equal to 0. That is proved. Now let me know. Now there are two another maths depending on this same. Okay, so I am not going to do, but I am giving you as homework. Have you copied it?
Yes, sir.
The most important math. Now it will be given as homework. Now question number 7-1. Write down. Very easy and simple math. Y is equal to a sine ln x. Okay? Prove that x square y2 plus x y1 plus y equals to 0. Same proof. Number 2. Y is equal to a cosine ln x. prove that x square y2 plus x y1 plus y equal to 0. You see, for question numbers 1, 2, and 3, we have always we have the same proof. It was for 3. Not that, but it becomes because the basic is the same, okay? For this. Anyway, I hope you all will try it at home. Even we are not done yet. Question number 4. I am giving another math. Question number 4. Y is equal to given as by a sine ln x plus b cosine ln x. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. Question number 4. A sine ln x is done. Then b cos ln x is okay. Prove that x square y2 xy1 plus y is equal to 0. All these four maths have the same proof, okay? So what will you do, dear students? You will practice all the other three maths at home. And please upload it into your Messenger group. Is it okay to all?
Yes, sir.
Now I am going to question number 8. Maths of a different dimension. Maths of different dimension, 8-1. It is given y equals to sine inverse x. Y is equal to sine inverse x. This is given. We have to prove that 1 minus x square y2. We have to prove that 1 minus x square y2, then minus xy1 is equal to 0. We have to prove this, okay? So what should we do? Let me know, please. Okay, please, if you can do this math, I think all of you can do next 40 maths. Okay, so we are getting y1 is equal to, can you please let me know?
আচ্ছা স্যার
yes
একটা অঙ্ক পারলে যদি 40টা অঙ্ক পারাই যায় তাহলে 40টা এরকম সেম টাইপের অঙ্ক বইতে কেন দিছে
no math is wholly and fully the same okay I think you have got me right okay and it is given in different chapter anyway so y1 is equal to what let me know 1 by Let me know, 1 by what? Sine inverse x equals to what?
Sir, 1 by root over 1 minus x square.
Very good. 1 minus x square. Very good. Now it is y2. That means we have to have the second derivative. But it is u by v. Have you seen? It is u by v. Or another thing that can be done, you see. You see, y1, it can be written 1 minus x square whole to the power, let me know. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Now you differentiate. Equals to what? It is what? Y2? And it is, let me know, minus half 1 minus x square. Then?
Minus 3 by 2.
Very good. Minus 3 by 2.
Into minus 2x.
Then let me know.
Into minus 2x.
D by dx of 1 minus x square. So if we get its differentiation, then we will have only minus 2x. Talk to me. Is it okay? Okay. then y by 2 oh sorry y 2 is equal to what let me know minus these two two will be omitted minus minus plus so there is no minus it is what only one right by 1 minus x square 3 by 2 talk to me okay but you see yes it is x I'm sorry this is x but you see we don't have any format like this it is only 1 minus x square with y2 with y2 very good not a matter what do you do you see or we'll multiply by this 1 minus x square how 1 minus x square y2 is equal to 1 minus x square into x by 1 minus x square whole to the power 3 by 2 right or 1 minus x square y2 is equal to can you let me know its power is 1 its power is 3 by 2 then what will be there
minus half
minus let half. Me know what okay it is see x okay then 1 minus x square power minus half right yes it is now you see it is y1 can you please let me know what was y1
sir 1 minus x square to the power minus half
it is y1 now bring all to the left hand side this is one of the ways how I have done the math but I will not do any other math like this even if you want I can show you the other rule for this math okay very good I am not showing you the other rule to do this math okay but for other maths I'll follow that rule you see question number 2 now it is proved question number 2 of 8 you see it is given important math y is equal to sin inverse x whole square okay then please let me know and we have to prove that we have to prove this it is equal to 2 okay so we are getting y1 is equal to what let me know 2 sin inverse x right is it
sir into d dx of sin inverse x
into 1 by root over 1 minus x square that is the I mean differentiation of sin inverse x will be held then is it okay now if I go for doing the math like the previous one then it will be taken to the numerator but I am not going to do that what will I do you see y1 root over 1 minus x square always you'll do this is equal to 2 sin inverse x always you will do this always for every math only one way okay please try to understand now we can write down like this this is y1 it is u y1 what is its differentiation suppose this is it is root x what is the differentiation of root x let me know
sir Sir, 1/2 root x.
1/2 root x, right? Now this is minus x square, which will be minus 2x. Have you got it, or I'll show it? What you want? Let me know.
Sir, Bujiji.
All of you, please.
Yes, sir.
So it is u d by dx v. Now plus v. This is v. And d by dx of u. That means y1. Now it will be y2. Talk to me. Is equal to 2y root over 1 minus x square. Let me know where you have failed to understand. If you want, I can show you another line. Talk to me.
Bujhechi, sir.
That's good. So we are getting these two to omitted. Okay. That means it is minus x y1 by root over 1 minus x plus root over 1 minus x square into y2 is equal to 2 y root over 1 minus x square. I am telling you, there is no root over 1 minus x square. So what will you do? You know, what is in the denominator? Root over 1 minus x square. So we will multiply all the terms of both the sides by root over 1 minus x square. That means if I multiply this part by root over 1 minus x square, we will be left with only minus x y1. And here, only 1 minus x square. Root over 1 minus x square into root over 1 minus x square. So we'll be left with this. And it is only 2. I think you have got it, right?
Yes, sir. Yes,
so
sir.
1 minus x square y2 minus x y1 is equal to 2. That is proved. You all are required to have the derivative of root over 1 minus x square at a time, okay? You have to face this minimum 1,000 times. The differentiation of root over 1 minus x square. Okay. I am now going to most important math. Okay? Question number 3. 8-3, the most important math, write down. X is equal to sine root over y. Okay. So what we get from here? Sine inverse x is equal to root over y. Am I right? Talk to me. Now if we square both the sides, then we get y equals to sine inverse x whole square. Have you got me? Hello everybody.
Yes, sir.
What you have got, let me know. Yes, you are absolutely right. After that, question number 8-2. But this is the most important math. Important math, okay? 100% important math. Then go to question number 4. important. Okay, now we are going to question number 4. Y is equal to important math sine m sine inverse x, m sine inverse x. We have to prove that 1 minus x square, 1 minus x square d square y by dx square minus x dy by dx minus x dy by dx, then plus m square y, plus m square y equals to 0. We have to prove this, okay? Not a matter. We'll follow our rule that what we know. What will you do? It is not y1, y2. It is dy by dx. So we have to write down dy by dx is equal to, pay attention. Okay, it is x. So what is sine x? Let me know. Sine x is cosine x. Sine x is cosine x. Have you seen? Sine x is cosine x. What is x here? X is m sine inverse x. So d by dx, m sine inverse x. Is it okay? Remember one thing, it is x. So here, what you are getting here, it is x, it is x. Okay, okay, now you see, or dy by dx is equal to cosine m sine inverse x. This is the coefficient, would be kept as it is. It is m, and what is sine inverse x? Root over 1 minus x square. Now you see, if it is done like u by v, you know what will happen. So anyway, we'll multiply. Okay, how? Root over, write down, 1 minus x square into sorry, okay, root over 1 minus x square into dy by dx is equal to m cosine m sine inverse x. Now where to, we have to have second time derivative. Okay, that's good, and we are habituated to differentiate of this pattern, though for the last maths it was y1, which indicates same as by dy by dx. Now what will you do? It is u, keep u as it is, it is u. Now, what will be its differentiation? Okay, I'm going to show it again because you may not understand. Dy by dx, right? Then v, v, I have written v, then d by dx, u. U means what? Root over 1 minus x square. Now it is m, it is the coefficient, will be kept as it is. What is cosine? Now it is x. What is cosine x? Cosine x is minus sine minus sine x. this is cosine x. You please try to understand. This is m which has been kept as it is, no change. Cosine x, so cosine x is what? Minus sine x. I told you this is x. So minus sine x. What is x? X is m sine inverse x. Now you see, it is d by dx. Have you seen? D by dx what? Let me know. D by dx, m sine inverse x. Okay, I'm going to write down. D by dx. Okay, d by dx, m sine inverse x, m sine inverse x. Please let me know if you fail to understand.
Bujhechi sir.
Okay, now you see, but in the exam hall, you should not do this line. What I am going to do now, you will do that, okay? You see what is to be done here. This is root over 1 minus x square. Can you please let me know what is its differentiation? What I told you? d square y by d x square. Now it is plus dy by dx. You see dy by dx. What I told you, let me know. Root x equals to what? 1 by 2 root x, right? Can you remember please? Root x equals to what? 1 by 2 root x. Now this is minus x square, which is minus 2x. Okay? Is equal to, you see, this is minus m sine m sine inverse x. Okay, now you see it is m, so it is m by sine inverse x, that is root over 1 minus x squared. Talk to me. This math will be given in the exam, and I know you will fail to understand. You will fail to write, to answer. Let me know here. This is minus. M is m. Sine m sine inverse x. It is coefficient m. What is sine inverse? We know root over 1 minus x squared. So it is very easily done. Now you see, root over 1 minus x squared d square y by dx squared. 2 will be omitted. So we are getting here minus x by root over 1 minus x square into dy by dx, right? Yes, it is. Now you see, is equal to m into m equals to what? Let me know. Minus m square, right? Can you please let me know what was the value of y? Talk to me. What was y?
The sine of m sine inverse x.
I have put the value of y. Now talk to me. Talk to me.
Yes, sir.
I have just put the value of y here. Now what I told you, to multiply all the terms of both the sides by root over 1 minus x square. Okay? So if we go for multiplying by root over 1 minus x square, it will be what? Only 1 minus x square into d square y by dx square, right? Okay. And here it is. माइनस एक्स डीवाई बाय डीएक्स ओके एंड यू सी इफ इट इज टेकन इन द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड वी विल गेट दिस कैन यू प्लीज सी द प्रूफ दैट आई रोट यस इट इज एंड वी आर डन हियर Number 8, 5. What is given in this question? Y is equal to cosine 2 sine inverse x. Okay. Okay, we'll write down what is to prove. Okay. Cannot do it. It is dy by dx like this. Okay. So we can write here dy by dx is equal to what? What is cosine x? It is x here in this math. It is x. So what is cosine x? Let me know. Minus sine. D by dx. Talk to me.
Bujhechi, sir.
Okay. So dy by dx is equal to minus sine 2 sine inverse x. Then let me know 2 by root over 1 minus x square, right? Now we can do the math like this: 1 minus x square into dy by dx is equal to minus 2 sine, then 2 sine inverse x. Talk to me. I have just multiplied both the sides by root over 1 minus x square. Okay. It is u, it is v. I will do the math at a time. Okay. I'll not take two times. Okay. You please try to understand. This is u will be kept as it is. When you fail to understand, you let me know. U. Then d by dx of v. So its differentiation is what? D square y by dx square. U d by dx of v. Then immediately plus v. V means what? Dy by dx. Now the derivative of u. So what is its differentiation? 1 by 2 root over x and minus x square is minus 2x. You have to have this pattern, okay? Now it is minus 2. What is sine x? Let me know. Sine x is what? Cosine x. Cosine x. Sine x is cosine x. Right? Sine x is cosine x. Now, what is the differentiation of this x? 2 by root over 1 minus x square. Talk to me.
Ji, sir.
Now, okay. Root over 1 minus x square into d square y by dx square. 2 will be omitted. So we are getting minus x by root over 1 minus x square into dy by dx. Okay? Yes, it is. Now you again see 2 to the 4. So minus 4. Can you please let me know if it is minus 4 by root over 1 minus x square? Can you please let me know what is the value of this part?
So y.
Very good. So we can write here y. Minus 2 into 2, that is minus 4 by root over 1 minus x square, and its value is y given in the question. Now what I told you, to multiply all the terms by root over 1 minus x square, always, okay? It is to be done always. So if we go for multiplying, then we are left here 1 minus x square d square y by dx square. Then it is what? Minus x dy by dx. It is minus 4y. So here it is plus 4y. And it was told to prove. Like the previous math, it was only 2, but here 4y. Oh, sorry, like the previous math, it was m square y. Then it is 4y only. So I think you have got it right. Okay. Have you copied it?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now going to the next math. Question number 9. 9-1. Y equals to cos inverse x. Okay, do it. It is y1, y2 like that. Okay, you carry on. So what is y1? Let me know. What is y1? Minus 1 by root over 1 minus x square, right? Now, what will we do? Y1 root over 1 minus x square is equal to minus 1. Is it okay to all?
Yes, sir.
Now, like the previous math, what will be here? Y1. Let me know, what is this derivative? 1 by 2 root over x. 1 by 2 root over x, it is minus 2x, then plus v. Now what is the derivative of y1 is y2, it is constant, will be 0. Is it? That means we are getting 2 cancelled, minus xy1 minus xy1 by root over 1 minus x square plus root over 1 minus x square into y2 equals to 0. What I told you, to multiply both the sides by root over 1 minus x square. Okay, so if I multiply both the sides by root over 1 minus x square, then we will be left with this x 1 minus x square y2 equal to 0. Now you just rearrange. What is rearrangement? That is 1 minus x square 1 minus x square y2 minus xy1. This is proved. Talk to me.
বুঝেছি স্যার।
Okay. You see what we did for sine, we will get the same maths on cosine. In question number 81, we had this math. There it was y equals to sine inverse x. Now it is y equals to cos inverse x. You see the question number 2 of 82 and 92, the same math. 92, y equals to cosine inverse x whole square. Can you remember, please? All of you?
Yes, sir.
Now you will do it at home or I will do? Let me know.
Sir, I'm not going.
Okay, then write down. We have to prove that. Prove that 1 minus x square y2. 1 minus x square y2, okay, minus xy1 minus 2. In question number 82, it was equals to 2. Number 3, but you will do it. It's the most important math. The most important math, this math. Cosine root y equals to x, prove that same, because we can get this part from this, like question number 82 and 83. Can you remember, I think, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now question number 4. Question number 4.
Ki korte hobe, sir?
Same proof. I have written same proof.
Okay, buchi, buchi.
Math is same. Question number 4. Definitely you will do it at home. Y is equal to A cosine second bracket M sine inverse AX plus B. Not a matter, normal math, okay? M sine inverse x plus b. You have to prove that. Prove that. 1 minus x plus b. 1 minus ax plus b whole square. Don't be afraid of seeing the math. What you know, you will do accordingly. Minus A into AX plus B Y1 plus. M square A square Y equals to 0. Don't be afraid of seeing the math, okay? What you know, you will do it. Now, I am going to do another math. That is question number 101. Have you copied it? Question number 101. Just wait.
বের হয়েছেন, বের হলে তো ফোন দিতে নিয়ে আপনাকে বা কাউকে। হ্যাঁ, আমার মনে হয় এখনো ওখানে আছেন স্যার, আমার যতটুকু মনে হয়েছে স্যার। আর স্যারের সাথে কথা হয়েছে তো বিকেলেই, তার স্যারের কথা হয়নি, ওই ওইগুলো পাঠানোর পরে স্যারকে ফোন দিচ্ছিলাম যে স্যার পেয়েছেন কিনা। আর স্যার যদি কখনো মিটিং হয় আপনাকে অবশ্যই তার আগে ফোন দিবে স্যার। এখন স্যার জি স্যার, আসসালামু আলাইকুম।
Hello, everybody.
Yes, sir.
Write down. At first, write down the most important math. At first, y is equal to e to the power tan inverse x. Tan inverse x. The most important math. We have to prove that 1 minus x square y2. Have you seen? We had always this 1 minus x square y2. Can you remember, please? 1 minus x square y2 minus xy1 minus xy1 is equal to a square y. We have to prove this, okay? Oh my god, what is a? There is no a here. We are doing question number 10 on, right? Oh my god. Y is equal to e a to the power a sine inverse x. Please make the correction to prove this. I have copied another math. Have you corrected?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, you see, please, important math, the most important. Y1 equals to, what is e to the power x? Is e to the power x? What is e to the power x? Is e to the power x? But it will be again differentiated. Then what is a sine inverse x? Talk to me. A sine inverse x.
A by root over 1 minus x square.
A by root over 1 minus x square. Right? Okay, it's right. Now you see the same pattern. Root over 1 minus x square y1 is equal to a e to the power a sine inverse x. Right? Okay. Now it is UV. Do it. It is U. It is U. What is the differentiation of Y1? Is Y2. This is V. As I told you. What? 2 root over x. Can you remember? But minus x square is minus 2x. Okay? Is equal to, it is a coefficient will be kept as it is. Again, e to the power x is e to the power x. E to the power x is e to the power x. And this x will be again differentiated. So a by root over 1 minus x square. Talk to me if you fail to understand. Okay, then we are getting these two to omitted. Now multiply both sides by root over 1 minus x square. So we are getting here 1 minus x square y2. Then it is what? Minus plus minus xy1. This will be omitted if we multiply by root over 1 minus x square. Now, can you please let me know what is its value?
Or y.
Very good. So, a into a square, and this is y. So, we are done. Actually, we have multiplied both the sides by root over 1 minus x square. So, it is proved. Is it okay to all?
Yes, sir.
Going to next math. Question number 10-2. Long y is equal to a sine inverse x. Can you do it?
Prove kora lagbe ki?
Same type of proof always, as I told you. Write down, you have to prove that same thing. And I am telling it again and again. D square y by dx square, then minus x dy by dx, then minus a square y equals to 0. Can you do it? Hello.
Yes, sir.
How you can do it? Okay, if I write y is equal to e to the power, will you mind? Yes, you're right.
Sir, apni e er upor ota ki likhechen?
This one. A sine inverse x. Don't you know it? Talk to me.
Oh, bujhechi sir.
What, you have got it? Oh, by the way, can you write it here? From here, if I write ln e base y, okay, suppose we are going to write down, is equal to a sine inverse x. Can you remember what you read in class 9? Suppose it is given, you forget everything what is written there. Suppose it is given, then what will we do? Let me know. E to the power a sine inverse x is equal to y, right? There is a formula, if log a base x equals to y, then we can write a to the power y equal to x. Can you remember this formula? That this and this are being changed. Okay, hello everybody.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So what is meant by ln y? Ln y means what? When there is ln, that means we have base e, right? So from this line, can we write, suppose there is an e here, okay? So y is equal to e to the power a sine inverse x, right? Now, it is question number 10-1. Have you got it or not? Talk to me. To do this math, what will you do? Your second line is this. I have written. For doing question number 10-2, your second line is this. After that, question number 10-1, and the same proof, that is same math. Talk to me. question number, the most important math, 10-3. Y is equal to e to the power 10 inverse x. Okay, you carry on. 1 plus x square y2 up to its previous math, we had always 1 minus x square because there was sine or cosine. But it is tan inverse x, so it must be positive, right? So 1 plus x square y2, we have to prove this. 1 plus x square y2, then 2x minus 1, y1. 2x minus 1, y1 is equal to 0. We have to prove this. Not a matter. You write down y1 equals to what? E to the power x. Then what is tan inverse x? 1 by 1 plus x square. I don't know. Don't you practice math at home? None of you can answer the, what is the differentiation of tan inverse x. Now you see. We'll multiply it. 1 plus x square y1 is equal to e to the power tan inverse x. Is it? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Anyway, it is 1 plus x square u, so v will be differentiated, it is y2 plus v, and what is its differentiation, let me know. Only 2x, only 2x, is it? What is e to the power tan inverse x, ex, and it is 1 by 1 plus x squared. Is it or not?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Can you please let me know what is its value?
Or y1.
These and these are same. Have you seen? Okay. 1 plus x square y2 plus 2xy1 is equal to y1. After that, 1 plus x square y2, y1 can be taken to the left hand side. So we are getting 2x minus 1, y1 equals to 0. We are done here, but actually we are not done here. I have something to tell you. Hope you have copied it, right?
Yes, sir.
Very good. For this type of math, where there won't be any coefficient, I repeat, for previous maths we had, it is A or B like this. Can you remember, please? If there is no coefficient, I repeat, there is no coefficient here, then this type of math can be done in two lines. Please pay attention, all of you. Suppose you have done up to this, right? Is it what you have done? We have yes. Multiplied, we have multiplied by 1 plus x square, right? So what is left here? E to the power 10 inverse x? That is equal to y? Pay attention, please. Suppose we are going to multiply both the sides by 1 plus x square. So we are getting 1 plus x square into y1. And in the right hand side, we are getting e to the power 10 inverse x. What is its value? is hello is y. I have put that y. Now what is the differentiation of y? Y1. Math is done. Oh, it is equal to zero. Did I write zero? I can't remember anyway. Our math is done. Have you seen? So you will get some maths which can be done very easily like this. Or we had a math today also, other than this math. It is possible. Suppose you see, for some maths we had a square y in the proof. We had m square y, we had 4y like this. With y, it is the value of y. If you see that there is like this, then it won't be. But other than this type of maths, every math can be done like this, what I have done. Where a was the coefficient, m was the coefficient, when it was 4y, can you remember it was 2 sine inverse x like this? Okay, this is the coefficient. I told you. If there is any coefficient, then that math cannot be done like this. Okay, let's try another math. Question number 10, 4. Long y is equal to tan inverse x. Okay, let me know what is meant by this. It is long e base y is equal to tan inverse x. Am I right? From here, can we write down y is equal to e to the power tan inverse x? Talk to me.
Gee, sir.
Which is now wholly and fully question number 10-3 having the same proof. I am talking to you. Please let me know. You have got it or you have not got. Hello, everybody.
Yes,
yes, sir.
Bujhechi, sir.
Then going to another math. Question number 5. Y is equal to tan inverse x. Only this math, nothing. So you do it. I will tell you the proof. It is y1. It is equal to what? 1 by 1 plus x square. Am I right? y1. 1 plus x square equals to 1. Now let me know, y1 is coefficient is what, sorry, is differentiation is what, 2x, then 1 plus x square, it is differentiation is y2, and this is 0. So this was our answer. We are done, okay? That's what they have done. They have written in the proof. Always you have to write down the highest derivative. Y2, and here it is 2xy1 is equal to 0. A very easy and simple math. Okay, but I am now going to do a math which is a little bit.